Which, ano, kung ano ka, diba? There was this rude media person who asked you that. And now, it happened. How do you feel about it?
Kasi, they told me that I'm going to take the
question
of the
diba kasi noong pinupunat sa ka, parang ayaw mong pumili and everything, biglang ngayon,
because,
out of the blue.
Just because I respect the queen.
Yeah.
They have the title na already, yes. So I forced to answer you. So, right now, but when the first time they told me na maybe ikaw yung papalit kay Vi because of who wants a citizenship issue. So I don't know what their efforts kasi yes, it's a great opportunity for me to represent our country, but at the same time I just feel sad for Tyra because I know how she prepared for this
pageant. Okay naman kayo ni ano, I mean wala namang
yes, actually we already talked. And I talked to her. You'll always be my new tourism international and I'm still going to support you. And the good thing about this is the Makiabana Pinas organization are looking for another
pageant for her.
Yes, and so let's support her for upcoming
tourism. But in the meantime, ikaw muna supportahan natin ngayon.
Thank you so much.
Cyrille,
that's how prepared you know.
Masasabi ko ngayon, mas prepared ako since I only have less than a month to prepare for, let's say, 3 weeks.
Medyo rush
lang.
Medyo
a bit challenging for me kasi unexpected opportunity eh. Kasi I'll be representing
oh, naman. Oo.
So,
malayan mo no? Parang nakala ko, babanching-banching ka na.
Actually, Cyrille, you've been ready since you competed sa Motia. Kasi no. The way you perform.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yung performance mo nun, sobrang kinakabahan ako. Dahil first time ko mag-nationals.
Mm-hmm.
Hindi ko alam talaga nun.
Yeah.
So, I learned my lessons. Kung ano pang kailangan i-improve.
Anyway, mamaya naman may mga press ko naman tayo later. So, sugutin mo naman later yung ibang mga questions.
Okay.
Last na lang, ano yung ano na about dun sa national costume mo? Can you
about
ano bang kahit konting
okay. I don't want to spoil you guys, pero okay, let's just say my
national costume
inspired by our Philippine flag.
Okay. Sige.
Ano your gown?
Color na lang.
Color?
Color.
Kung anong color ng nature, yun na lang.
Anyway, may ano, may makikita mo na ba yung mga candidates, yung mga co-candidates mo sa Malaysia? Makikita mo na yung mga ibang, yung mga photos nila?
Yes, nagsistock ako sa page ng international and they are so beautiful.
Beautiful talaga.
Yes.
And then how many candidates ngayon kayo for this year?
50.
Kaya medyo
important ang votings ngayon.
Ano yung mga bagay na medyo parang kailangan mong doblihan ng attention sa preparation? Kailangan mong i-double attention. Bigyan mo ng sobrang attention dun sa preparation. Alin doon?
I would say Q&A. I would admit it kasi may takot ako sa mga audience eh. Oo, like kasi ano ako, like simpleng probinsyana lang ako before.
Hindi naman kung sabihin mo probinsyana lang.
Walang masama sa probinsyana.
Basta mangarap lang tayo. So everyday talaga, I am learning to improve my communication skills.
Okay po.
Diba?
Sige, anyway, kain muna tayo sa
Cyrille. Yes, thank you.
Pero,